be our guest speaker for today. My name is Yad Kumbi. Everything in this world has its own origin. My favorite one would be the origin of the computers. According to the father of computers, Charles Babbage, said computers came from the word compute. He was the first one to make the analytical engine that which was considered as the first generation of the computers. I'll be talking about how the birth of the computers and its development. Would you believe that the computer's origin is music? Long time ago, our ancestors utilized animals' bones and made it to a flute. And when time passed, organ was made and it became the clavichords, harpsichords, and the piano. Then the Dream Brothers thought, why don't we make a programmable instrument? And they used a cylinder, and it was made. But it was too expensive, so another person thought, why don't we use a paper punched card? So it was invented to paper punched cards. So because of that concept, programmable loom was made, and it improved a lot. The first generation was held in the World War I, at which they needed a fast computer. So it was called the ENIA. The second generation was made in 1947, which was changed by the transistors instead of the vacuum tubes. In 1950, a third generation was held, and the computer's monitor was improved, and the keyboards and the OS was made. And the fourth generation, the microprocessor was put, and IBM and Apple was made for the home users. The people are thinking to make the fifth generation. The concept is the artificial intelligence. Computers have many benefits. And in businesses before, we had to give the hard papers. But now these days, we could just post it on the internet and we could sell it in online shopping. And even in education, we could research and we could listen to the audio and read the big monitors. And even in communication, we could communicate faster than before. To sum up, computers are really great inventions, and we could gain many benefits from them. Computers could be the best, and could help a lot in our lives today. Thank you for listening.